This is a Nerf Arsenal video. I've been collecting this for ages. The first gun I started off with, Recon CS6. Now, in the Vortex line, the line this team stopped making, the Paragon, 90 disc grand drum. In the Elite line, the Sodding Jolt. I used to have the Stockade, that's why I got the Stockade stock. Hyperfire, the 25 dart round drum. Strive, which is running low on batteries, but I'm using it with the Paragon thing, because look, I'll show you what it looks like. Put together. I mean, yeah, okay, you can't exactly do it. I'll do a quick overview of the blasters. Okay, first blaster up, Recon CS6. There we go. So, prime load at the top, spring powered pistol. So, yeah. Recon CS6. Okay, the Paragon from the Vortex line. Sadly, they don't make these anymore. But, yeah. The primes. At the bottom there, as you can see, it's got a priming handle. One tactical rail. No front barrel extension. And you see that BMX in the background. But yeah. Let's pick another one. Strife. One of the main blasters I've had. Very modifiable. You can have these in crisp vectors. Sorry. You can have these in crisp vectors. The Strife. This is one of the main blasters that I've had for a while now. So yeah, let's go for another one. And the last blaster here for the main is the Hyperfire. Now, get out of here. As you can see, insert that. Give me a second. There we go, that's what the Hyperfire looks like, and this is what it sounds like. That's what it sounds like. Yes. Oh, so let's get to some firing demos. First one up, Recon CS6. Very nice. Next one up, Paragon. Fires the discs. Very nice. The Hyperfire. Move. So that's a jam. Now do this one here. Now this is a stock. As you can see, it has the stock attachment point. But look, it's a gun. As you can see, the T priming handle. So let's see how it fires. There we go. That's what it looks like. But looks amazing. Now I'll go over some of the attachments I have. First up, the Nerf Modulus Shield. Recon CS6 Barrel. Oh yeah, the bloody jolt. It whistles. Better than I thought. The Stockade Stock with one white Modulus dart in it. The Spectre Bending Stock. Paragon stock, actually no, the Demolisher stock, and this. Yeah. So yeah, that's pretty much my Nerf arsenal. Now let's go look at the bullet. Okay, so here is where the stock one went. Here is where the recoil went. That's where the... Oh, that could have been the... Hyperfire, the jolt. There's the Paragon. I shot a grey dart. Oh, there's the Hyperfire right there. So yes, That's an overview of all my blasters. So yeah. I hope you'll be getting the new Raptor Strike as well for Nerf in the park. I will film that for you guys. And I'll post it on YouTube. So I'd like to thank all you guys for watching on this very amazing evening. I'd like to thank all you guys for watching and subscribing to my channel. So yeah. All the overview's done. See ya! Ah, forget that. Later, guys.